NBC2's Brittany Weiner spoke with the owner of the pawn shop and learned there may be more victims.
Well, the pawn shop owner told me when law enforcement searched Molina's name in the state pawn shop database, they found he sold jewelry to other shops in the area.
People bring all sorts of items to Todd Cascina's pawn shop.
Most of the time, it's in a need.
Recently, police say this man, Reiner Molina, brought in a gold necklace, signed a form saying it was his to sell, and walked out with more than $500 in cash. A few weeks later, officers came in looking for the necklace, which was worth almost $200, saying Molina had stolen it from a deceased man at Cape Coral Hospital where he worked.
This is a really bad person. I mean, there's an awful lot of crimes that people can commit and do commit. This is pretty despicable. When you're stealing off of a deceased, it's pretty low.
Molina is out of jail but faces a number of charges, including grand theft, fraud, and dealing in stolen property. We stopped by Molina's home, but no one came to the door.
Everybody gets desperate for cash one time or the other.
That's a gruesome experience. I mean, I'm guessing I feel bad for their family.
Cascina says this crime not only affects the victim's family, but pawn shop owners Molina sold to because the items have to be seized.
It leaves us in an unfortunate position where more than likely in this particular case we'll be forced to file a small claims case against Lee Memorial Health System and actually sue them to get the money we're out back.
And I asked Lee Health if Molina had stolen from other patients at the hospital. They sent me a statement saying in part, this is an ongoing investigation and they are letting the Cape Coral Police Department take the lead on releasing any information not to disrupt the investigation. Live in the newsroom, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.